I cannot believe Mario. He goes on this whole adventure without me. Oh, he always leaves me out of stupid adventures. I cannot believe it. Oh, he goes all over the world, gets to see the whole world, save the princess, and everyone freaking loves him as always. Oh, why can't Luigi ever get the game or, you know, have something good happen to him? Oh, it's always Mario. Mario this, Mario that. Oh, well, hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to another episode of the Super Mario series. Of course, not Super Luigi series, God forbid, right? But anyway, let's welcome back to a brand new episode of the Super Luigi series. I mean, Super Mario series. Oh, he's going to get me. He's going to call me up and say, oh, brother Luigi, you said the game. Whatever. Guys, if you're new to the series, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe, because right now, it is Mary subscribe miss going on right now, and you could, if you're a subscriber, you have a chance to win at the giveaway. Oh, yes, if we reach the goal. So help us reach our goal and subscribe to the channel for more episodes every single day. But without further ado, let's go downstairs, and I need to figure out what I'm going to do today, because Mario left me, and now I have nothing to do. Oh my goodness, he didn't even invite me, like, if I wanted to come. Like, at least he would invite me back in the days. Like, if I... Oh my goodness, what's this? Oh, it's a chest. It says, from Mario. Oh, maybe he sent me an invitation to go on the adventure with him. Oh my goodness, I cannot wait. Oh, the adventure with the... He sent me a hat. Oh, great. He sent me a hat. He sent me a stupid... You know what? This is why I think of this hat. There you go. Stupid hat. Ow! What? What? Hello? That was weird. I thought that hat talked to me.
I did, bozo.
Well, the hat? Is the hat talking to me?
Can you come pick me up? It's dirty down here.
Well, oh my goodness. Why is this hat talking to me? Hello? Hello? Who is this? Wait. Hello? Who are you?
Hello.
Okay. Why is this hat talking to me?
My name is Top.
Top? What do you mean your name is Top?
It's like, I'm from the Cap Kingdom.
The Cap Kingdom? Oh, I've ever heard of that, but, I mean, I've heard of it, it's very close, but, what are you here? What do you hear?
Mario sent me in the mail, because he's with Cappy doing the Odyssey Adventure.
I know, I didn't even get invited to the Odyssey Adventure.
He didn't want you to feel left out, so he sent you me.
Well, okay, so what do I do?
Put me on your head.
Oh, okay, there we go.
Hey, look at me, I'm on top of your head.
Oh, wow, okay, well, so what are you, just a stylish talking hat that sort of just commentates everything I do, like tells me if I take a good poop or something like that?
No, what? That's disgusting. No wonder I knew about you in the mission.
Okay, oh, yeah, maybe that was a little bit disgusting. But what can you do, hat?
Well, I could do many things. I could turn into things. I could fight enemies.
You could turn into things?
Yeah, I could turn into anything.
Oh, I don't believe that for 1 second.
I could turn into anything. Try me.
No. Listen, it's fine. But why did you... Oh, I don't get it. Why did Mario send you? Does this mean I have to go help out Mario?
No.
What do you mean?
I think he's more than capable.
But we're the Mario Brothers.
Too bad.
Oh, dang it. All right, so what actually can you do?
Well, you know, you just have to throw me on something and you'll figure it out yourself.
What do you mean, throw you on something? Throw you on something? What do you mean?
Just try.
You know what? I have a perfect thing I'm going to throw you on. And we'll see if it works out, all right, Mr. Cappy?
My name's not Cappy. I told you it's Top.
Oh, okay. Sorry, Top.
Oh, it's okay. Everyone always gets confused me as Cappy because he's the cooler Cap. Everyone knows Cappy, but they don't know the rest of us. They only know Tiara because it's the sister.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about the crying about, but I think I have better, more issues than you, buddy boy.
No, Cappy is just so mean to me.
Well, I'm sorry that he's mean to you, but my brother Mario's mean to me.
That's why we're soulmates.
No, we're not soulmates. Shut up. Okay, I want to see if you're legit or not first before I make any further evaluation of you, okay?
Where are we going? It's cold.
Well, you're a Cap. How do you feel? How do you feel that?
I don't know. I'm a talking hat. I have emotions too, okay? And I can feel things. You're just a Cap. He doesn't think I have feelings, but I do.
Okay, listen. This is not some cry fest, okay?
Oh my god, that's a big tattoo toad.
Okay, if you could do that, I want you to turn me into Toad then.
Okay.
Wait, really?
Yeah, just throw me a toad.
Oh, okay. We'll see if that works. Okay, all right. And just go like this?
Yeah, just throw me.
Okay, cool. So, what happened?
What do you mean, what happened?
I threw you at it and like, are you good, bro? Like, what's going on?
Look down, you idiot.
What the? Oh my god, what the heck? I'm Toad!
Exactly, that's what I could do!
Whoa, look at me! I'm Toad, I could go annoy people now.
What? Wait, that's kind of mean.
No, it's not mean at all. Wait a minute, you could do this to anything? I could become anything?
Well, some things, like, if they don't have, like, the skin in Minecraft, then they'll have to become, like, you know, just the statue. But if they have a skin, then I could become the actual person.
Whoa. So I'm like, look at me. I'm Toad. La, 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 la. I'm short and annoying. La, 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 la.
That's also kind of mean. If Toad sees this, he's going to be mad.
Whatever. Anyway, what else can you turn me into?
Well, I could turn you into that ghost.
Oh, you could turn me into a ghost?
Well, I mean, my original form's a ghost, but I could turn you physically into a ghost, yes.
I want you to do that. Okay, ready? I'm going to throw you at this thing, and you're going to transform me into a ghost.
Okay, okay.
Okay, ready, set, go. Whoa, wait, I feel like I'm floating. Whoa, look at me, can I fly?
You're a ghost, you idiot, of course you could fly.
Whoa, look at me go. I can't believe it, I'm a ghost.
Okay, calm down, it's really not that exciting.
No, this is very exciting, this is huge. I cannot believe it, I'm actually a ghost.
Yep, you're a ghost, wow. Anyway, what do you want to do else?
Well, I just like transforming into different things.
Okay, but that's what everyone does.
I kind of like it, you know, it's fun, it's a good time.
You know what we should do?
What should we do?
We should go see Mario and Cappy.
What do you mean go see Mario and Cappy? They're off on their big adventure.
Oh, I get they're off on their big adventure, but maybe we could join them on their big adventure.
Join them on their big adventure? I don't think that Mario and Cappy would like us joining on their big adventure.
I don't know. They might.
No. Listen, Mario always gets so mad at me. Ugh, he gets so mad at me when I tried to go on his adventures.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate.
It is unfortunate, isn't it? Anyway, what else can I transform into? Wait a minute. I'm a ghost, right?
Yeah, yep, you're a ghost.
I mean, wait. If I throw you into Daisy's house, can I become Daisy and know her thoughts?
That's a little weird, Luigi.
Yeah, I guess, but come on, can we do it?
Fine.
Okay, I'm gonna go over there now.
I don't know, something about this feels wrong.
No, it's fine. All right?
Well, what if you get hurt? Like, what if she doesn't like you back?
Well, I'll deal with it. I doubt she does. Have you seen me? I'm a beautiful person.
Sure. Anyway, yeah, all she had to do is, like, put me on and then boom.
All right, well, let's see if this works. Okay, ready? Here's her house, and I'm just gonna bust a hole in the roof.
Isn't this breaking and entering?
It's fine. It's the Mushroom Kingdom. There's no police.
Oh, okay.
All right, I'm just gonna throw you in there, okay?
Okay.
All right, ready, set, go. There you go. Go after him, Cappy.
Okay. La 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 la. Oh, I'm finally home after such a long day. What the heck is this? What is this in the middle? Who? Hello? Is anyone in here? Anyone spying on me? No. Okay, well that's weird. Cause I'm just gonna. What is this? Some sort of hat? Okay, well we'll put it on. We'll see what happens. Okay, I got control of her, Luigi.
What? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I'm down here.
Okay, what are her thoughts?
Okay, wait, let me look through her thought files. Okay, Daisy, okay, Luigi!
Oh, what? What did you find?
No, I found your thought file.
My thought file?
It's a thought thing. You wouldn't understand. Anyway, I'm gonna go through this thought file.
Okay. Just tell me what she thinks.
She says, tall, jumps far, green,
handsome, does it say handsome?
No, it says handy, like, very handy, like, you know, take out the trash, you know, fix the roof, whatever.
Oh, okay, what else does it say?
It says beautiful,
does it say beautiful?
No, it says B-U, like, I don't, like, you stink.
Oh, I should probably take showers. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, that's unfortunate.
Anyway, yeah, it doesn't say anything about her actually liking you. It says a lot about Mario, though.
Whoa, what do you mean it says a lot about Mario?
I think she has a crush on Mario, bro. It says heroic, super cute, groomed mustache.
We literally have the same mustache.
It says that she likes red better than green.
Oh, my goodness, great. That's just terrible.
Okay, can I come out now? I feel uncomfortable doing this.
Oh, just come out. Dang it, of course, my brother Mario. Of course she has feelings. I cannot believe it. She has feelings for my brother Mario. Oh, my goodness. Oh.
So, what'd you think?
Oh, it was terrible. Top, she has feelings for my brother Mario.
Well, you know, it's okay.
No, it's not okay. I don't think that's okay one bit.
Well, you know, Mario was like the heroic brother.
No, shut up. Shut up right now. That's not true.
I don't know. I think it's kind of true.
No, shut up. Listen, Top, what can we do?
I told you we could go after Cappy and Mario and try to save the princess, then we would be the hero.
I mean, you're not wrong. I could do that. I don't know. It seems wrong, though.
Aren't you so sick of being second in command? So sick of being second, underappreciated?
I mean, I am. You know what? You're right. I am. If I ever want a shot with Daisy, then I have to rescue Princess Peach myself, all right? You know what? We have to go somewhere. Where do we have to go?
Well, we have to chase Mario and Cappy. And we have to get to Bowser before they do and defeat him.
So then we'll be the heroes.
I don't know how you're going to be a hero. You can't even jump up this pillar.
Okay, I was having troubles, okay?
Well, good thing you can finally do it.
All right, so it's set. Me and you, Top, we're going to go follow Cappy and Mario.
That's true. That's what we're going to do.
All right. Sounds good. Boys and girls, if you enjoyed today's episode, make sure you leave a like down below. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe for more episodes like this every single day. Let us know if you think it's a good idea that we go chase Mario and Cappy and try to be the hero, because I have my own Super Luigi Odyssey now. But guys, we will see you inside the next episode. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already, and we will see you guys later. Peace out, guys. Bye.